Hey guys, how you doing? My name's Max Burch. I'm a full-time Royal Australian Navy clearance diver and My Muscle Chef ambassador. Today, we're gonna be doing my 15-minute advanced level HIIT workout, which incorporates a 3-minute warm-up and a 12-minute AMRAP, including pistol squats, hand release push-ups, and sit-ups. Righto, let's get into it. With those inchworms, guys, you really should feel that in your hammies if you're doing it correctly. Nice and slow and controlled. Right, now we get into the push-ups. So just remember with your push-ups, all the way down, all the way up, so chest to the ground, full extension of the arms. If you don't have a full push-up, remember, you can have your knees on the ground. So I'll give you a quick demo of the knees to the ground push-ups. So just like this. So next exercise we've got, knees to elbows. This is a good core workout. You really need to make sure that you suck your core in. Drive your knees to your elbows nice and quick. Also known as mountain climbers. What we don't want to see any of this. None of this. Keep your back nice and flat, nice and straight, lock your core in. All right, for many of you, pistol squats are pretty difficult. So a few tips, you can place an object underneath your heel that'll help with your mobility, or you can simply just come down, touch your leg onto the ground, and then push back up again. Thank you. Right, it's time. Rest a minute. So we're gonna go through this four times through. Try and control your breathing nice and slow, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Nope. If you stuff up a rep like that, just reset. Yeah, 30 seconds to go. Another minute rest. Like I said before, concentrate on your breathing, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Should be sweating now. Right, I've got two more rounds to go. Three seconds left. Watch your form on the sit-ups for these last two rounds. Make sure you lock your core in. Keep your core nice and tight. 10 seconds. There we go, halfway. Rest. Right, 15 seconds of rest left, last round. Let's push it nice and hard. Right, 5 to go. Thirty seconds. Time. Well, that's it guys. Thanks for joining me. I hope you got something out of the workout, got your sweat on, just like I did. This workout was fueled by my muscle chef.